Activision Dime. Boys, we get paid again today. Just one win after another. Just call me daddy and smack that ass.
Bear gang till I die, ho. Swooped up the homies and we about to start a side show.
Promise anybody anything. I am not a scammer. I am not a person out there who is telling you that I'm going to make you rich overnight. What I tell you is that I am going to give you the tools to be a better trader, to make more money than you would have if you didn't have it. I'm going to teach you how to identify plays, how to do risk management, how to set yourself up for ins and outs, and how to, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just here to meme and just bullshit. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm not a proper trader. I'm a cowboy trader. In other words, I'm just full of shit. Why do you have an IRL tag? Because this is real life, sir. Maybe
you should ask for more. This is as real as it gets, sir.
Okay? Your little case that you open up in Call of Duty. Your little gloves. Okay? You're living in a fantasy world. You live and die in the fucking market. Okay? I don't care what anybody's IRL stream is. This is as real life as it gets. Okay? Difference between you retiring at 40 and enjoying yourself or dying as a Walmart greeter at 90. It's real, son. It's real. Do not do heroin, please. Okay, we are stock traders. We are classier than that. We do cocaine. Caffeine. We do caffeine. We do caffeine. And if you need caffeine, God damn it. Fuck! I didn't mean to say cocaine. I meant to say caffeine. All right, dude. Actually, of course I know the words. I was alive when this song came out. I'm like 90% of you guys. Who got scammed? Ooh.
Oh, hello?
Hello, Mr. Helicopter CEO.
Yeah, hi. Could I get 2 meat lovers pizzas and the 8-piece buffalo wings?
Will this be pickup or delivery?
Delivery.
Okay, is it the same address as last time?
Yeah, that would be the...
Oh, your mom's house. Okay, I'll make sure it's extra sausage again, just like she requested last time. All right, let's go. Oh, God. Why is this here? Hold on. No. Hold on. Oh, God. Hold on. Okay, I do apologize, but I'm working right now. Shut up! Don't you working Omega Low me? No, don't you come in here and no. They were up 120%. Who's calling me? Hello?
Hi, this is Kelly calling from your CVS pharmacy. I'd just like to let you know that your anal wart removal cream, your butt plugs, and your Viagra are now in. And we also got those extra small condoms that you needed. So please go ahead and let me know when you'll be coming in so I can set those aside for you. Thank you and have a great day.
Listen, you got to take 2 important things, money and finance and making and memes. You put them together, you got some energy, guess what? You can have a fun stream. Come on, that's ironic. That's my wife, guys. I look like a crackhead in that picture. Thanks, guys. Wait a second, what is this? Do you have an altar at your computer with my picture and ACV? You have an altar at your computer of me, money, and ACV out of... Is that cocaine?
...appear. What is the CDC saying?
Oh, Jesus, tap dancing, cry.
The Chinese have reported evidence of transmission in the asymptomatic phase.
Without Billy, we wouldn't have been able
to... Oh, come on! Come on, your walk-on can't play twice!
Standing repo facility, because what you've said so far sort of implies that there won't be one, or that will be a very limited one.
This guy's way too excited.
You know, let us know where that discussion stands. And also...
Put the mic over.
Sorry about that. Did you get the question? Did you hear the question?
I did. I'm not sure your colleagues did.
Where are the discussions stand on standing repo?
Get wrecked, dude!
And the other thing is, on the standing repo facility and on the...
God, I miss my McDonald's play today. That hurts. You know, like that feeling when you're like peeing and it just you know it's gonna hurt, but you have to let it out, and then it burns so bad. But then even when you're done, there's still that like that's kind of like what I'm feeling right now.
There is no reason for measures.
What the fuck is the market doing?
Necessarily interfere with international.
What is going on?
And trade. So WHO doesn't recommend limiting transfer or trade and movement.
We're watching tens of billions of dollars just enter and exit like this.
Based and consistent. WHO stands ready to provide advice to any country that's considering which measures to take.
Jim Cramer's gonna die today.
We must support countries.
I've told you guys this before. The Dow Jones, the NASDAQ, and the S&P are like orgies, okay? The NASDAQ is like a bunch of like computer geeks who are all gonna like show up for an orgy, and it's just all them there. And it's not as fun, but they make it work. The Dow is like a free-for-all. It's just like everybody showed up. Your grandma, your neighbor, your uncle. The S&P is like eyes wide shut orgy. Like, it's a very select high class orgy. You know what I mean? Protect yourself, guys. That might have been a terrible analogy.